I was really thrilled to note that in 2012, the area of study in which we had the largest number of published papers was nanotechnology. It's developing into quite an interesting field in South Africa, and I'm hoping that the published work is going to begin to be translated into innovative products that we could commercialize. I've been looking at some of the research in the nanohealth domain, particularly with relation to health delivery systems. And I really believe, from conversation with many of you, that there are answers to some of our most intractable problems in the nanohealth field. And I'm hoping we're going to deliver tools for drug delivery which will assist us in addressing our huge disease burden in tuberculosis. Many of you know, for example, that many of our TB patients in South Africa fail to continue with their treatment due to the requirement of constant visits to clinics or hospitals for treatment. The nano health research teams are telling us that it might be possible to produce nanoparticles in which we could deposit the entire slew of treatment for TB patients, and that we could insert the particle in our patients and have a time release of the drugs, which doesn't require a return to a hospital or a clinic. This would be revolutionary for us in a number of ways. One, it provides the full treatment to our patients. Two, it helps us to arrest the very worrying development of drug-resistant tuberculosis strains. So nanotechnology is looking like an extremely promising field for addressing our development problems in South Africa.